Welcome to Bowling Science. I'm Mikey Dread, and today we have finals coverage from the ORB DRILLERS Scratch Classic Tournament. It's a semi-annual tournament at Hanover Lanes in Richmond, Virginia. That means it's twice a year, and we're back to bowling with the fall edition. It was a grueling day of bowling on the bear pattern, and we are down to Mathew Woodall and Ricky Boyders as our final two bowlers. Mathew Woodall is bowler A here, and he's a two-hander bowling from Virginia Beach, Virginia. Enjoy the match as he and Ricky fight it out for the first place overall win at the ORB Driller Scratch Classic. Thank you. I want to personally congratulate Mathew Woodall for his awesome win, and I want to thank Brian Fennell and his awesome staff for putting on the ORB Driller Scratch Classic. Until next time, I'm Mikey Dread, and we'll see you on Bowling Science.